Hey, buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
Of course.
Business isn't exactly booming, you know.
Shit, fine then.
Life invader.
The inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive. Kick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
Sorry, sugar. Don't pay me no mind. I'm just a tourist, sugar. My fault, okay?
Thank you.
All right, this car is doing laps around a closed circuit. Stop the car, take it, bring it to the warehouse. I wouldn't expect resistance.
Let's get to work. No one's looking for that plate. Look at that finish. Not bad, you ask me.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people. Well done out there. The money's in the bank.
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look. I don't mean to gripe, but things have been getting pretty hectic on board of late. Thought you might want to swing by, see what it's like to sit in the captain's seat. Seriously. Hope to see you soon.
going for the charges. Head out to Calafia Bridge, and I'll come back with a POA. Hijacking the Meriwether convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you. You can station people at vantage points, block the road, and wait for them to roll into the trap. You can try to take out all the drivers at once. You can concentrate really hard and try to make the truck levitate with your minds. This is San Andreas, after all. Do whatever you think will work, but get the truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige and Grapeseed so she can dig out the thermal charges. Oh yeah, and that reminds me, try not to blow him up. Do not damage that truck at all, okay? I'll be in touch when there's a target about a click out from the bridge. Some fly paper, start thinking some nasty thoughts, and do whatever you're gonna do. convoy is almost on you. Get ready to take out the Meriwether detail and get the truck. convoy's almost on you. Get ready to take out the Meriwether detail and get the truck.
thing he got away!
Thank you.
You got him? Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to those.
Welcome! Sold!
I don't remember much about yesterday, or the day before, no sir, but it's all good.
Whatever.
Damn, I sure as hell hope I get to drink Pride Brew again someday. Damn tasty.
Whatever.
Thank you.
There you go.
Known for their love of sports bikes, I know, but the Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you're after at their East LS clubhouse. Not the choppers. The choppers won't be fast enough to get you away from the cops, and if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. You'll burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're braking in until you want them to know you're braking in.
Yeah.
There's a bike each. We need all four for the job. When you've got them, stash them in the alley for the job. Sounds like the Lost are mobilizing their troops. A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. Stay out in front of them. Sounds like the Lost are mobilizing their troops. A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. Stay out in front of them. I think you're in the clear. Drop the bikes in the alley. We're nearly a go.
Good to see you, boss. Hi there. How can I help you? Just let me know what you need. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? I don't date less than 9 figures. Our fearless leader. There's the boss. Did I mention that I have an MBA? looking good. Really. It's the General. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. Oh, hi. What do you need? Keep your blood sugar up. Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Have a good day. You thought about giving me some shares, boss? Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. What's cooking? Let me know. We gonna make some deals?